once upon the earth, time was born. This is Lewis. Lewis is fascinated by time. Where do the minutes come from? And where do they go? And who is the great timekeeper of the universe? What if all the answers were there, within easy reach? Was him going crazy?